small plastic baggie. All items placed in the lost and found should be put into a small plastic baggie. All items placed in the lost and found should be put into a small plastic baggie. Located to the right of the lost and found bin. That's right. If the item is a flash drive or an iPhone, they can go in the bowl on the lid of the lost and found bin instead of in the bin. All items placed in the lost and found should be put into a small plastic baggie. All items placed in the lost and found should be put into a small plastic baggie, yeah. Oh, yeah. Any note of any kind left for any reason should contain the initials of the sender and the date. This applies especially to anything left on the shelves in front of my desk. And all items placed in the lost and found should be put into a small plastic baggie. Yeah. All items placed in the lost and found should be put into a small plastic baggie. You still haven't filled out your timesheet. You still haven't filled out your timesheet. You still haven't filled out your timesheet. Don't you know you ought to make a left the first thing that you do when you come in on Monday? Don't you know you gotta make a left the first thing that you do when you come in on Monday? All items placed in the lost and found should be put into a small plastic baggie.